I am confessed. And I cannot wait to see the move. You, I thank you for your patience. Go ahead. I got like 3 of y'all left. I have been resting. We have a lot to cover. And I need you to be here. We have a lot of work to cover because you're a Jazz TV fan, and I need you to be here to get these lessons right quick so I can go ahead and go about my business. Here we go. From the top of the reading, the cards are talking about that you made some type of decision that you're sitting on. I see more money coming in for you. I do see that you're ignoring some type of money and you are moving past what you normally do something with making this money. Get over there. You over here. The bed over there. I don't get it. Like, I'm right here and it's all that room over there. You have literally got me sitting on razors. You're right, God. Anyway, whatever you was making, doing your money-making situation, there's more coming out of it. And it's like it was trying to stop, but it's going to be coming back in. I do see you traveling towards someone. Maybe you wanted to talk to them. Maybe you wanted to take things to the next level with them. I do see some type of relationship situation going on between you and somebody. If you guys are on bad terms with someone, or if you are on bad terms with someone, I do see by the end of this month, you and that... Okay, ready to go in a minute. You and that person would be on the same page during that time, okay? Endings and beginnings and changes. I do see where there's going to be more things coming out for you in the relationship area. You have a great you're going to have a great October relationship month. But before then, it's all about getting back to the money, okay? That's the first time. That's your number one. Okay? Okay, here's your number two. So we're going to write that number two. I have to hurry up because I got to go pick up some stuff. I don't put this marker on my damn sheet. Okay? So when it comes down to number two, and number two, you're going to be thinking about a lot of new things. Now, once again, this money idea that you're not really jumping on really could do you some good if you just go ahead and quit or ignoring it. It's because you got other things going on. I see you doing a lot of back and forth traveling. I feel a lot of movement. I see this new person in your life that you're going to give a chance to. I do see that you have feelings for her. I do see that you want to move things to the next level. But your responsibilities is keeping you from being happy with that. But in the month of October, you're going to do some organization. You're going to be with this person, and then you're going to also be making this money. That's what you're coming into balance. You're learning your balance, and it looks very, very, very much so good for you. Now, here is your number three. Everything that you're going to be, you're going to have a little favor this month, too. That's what came out on the end of it. Here's your number three. Number three. In your number three, I see that, you know, you do have some love troubles sometimes committing. Like, give it your all. You do it for a while, but sometimes things pull you back. That's your business. But I just want to tell you, watch for the push and pull in relationships in that third month. And committing and then pushing back. You ready. You want to move to the next level with someone. I do see more money coming up for you. Negotiations change. Once again, this person that you do care about is in the picture. I also see somebody else that you're going to be dealing with in that third month. But you're going to let them go. Because I think you don't see a future with the individual. It's talking about your money struggles. Now, your to understand what money struggles is, it's where you're going to be making more. You're going to be making more. And that's what's coming in for you. You're going to be making more. Just look out for it, okay? And that third, you got a lot of money. And you got a lot of bitches in your cards, too. You got one that you really like, and then you got another one that's going, you probably was waiting on, that's going to come in, and you just don't see it no more between you and her. Something between you and this other girl that's coming through very clearly, and that woman is also allowing you to have a balance on the relationship between you and her. But yes, sometime within the next 6 months, you are going to drop the ball on them. She's going to give you a big chance. This person patient with you, okay? I do feel like she's a light-skinned, okay? You know, them light-skinned girls, that, you know, they do that shit. Number four. and you're number four, and you're number four, and you're number four, and you're number four, there's going to be some type of financial changes that's going to be coming in. Like I told you, those financial things, whatever that is, that thing that you was working on, it's going to develop. You have to get that balance going in. And in that number four time frame, you have that balance going in. I do say you have loving feelings for someone, but sometimes it could go kind of weird for you because of how your mind works. You know, you are an air sign, here today, go tomorrow, I wanna, but I don't wanna. I just wanna sleep with her, but I wanna love her. All of those are all positives. But the thing about it is you have to learn to organize those thoughts very fast as they come in before you make a physical movement, before you start trying to want to cheat or something or find you somebody else. Believe me, I know it, honey. I know that thing. Now, you're still working on that relationship with that woman. I want to say that girl because it's saying something about that girl, or y'all call them that girl, or somebody who said, oh, you mess with that girl. That's coming up in your cards too. This relationship could turn out really good. You're just trying to balance your money. You don't have a problem financially. You got to balance it with this, what you want. Now, if you want is this certain woman, you have to balance it. She is being patient with you. She is around for you. Balance, balance, balance. Balance, balance, balance. Hey, balance, balance, balance. Whoa. Anyway, but that's what's going on. That's what's going on. And you have great changes in your money coming. If you're looking to move, you're looking to either move to St. Louis or somewhere with an L, or closer to an area with an L, go ahead and do that before the year is out, because I do see you get a more thinking space, okay? It shows that you are a very grounded person. You bring a lot of peace and spiritualism in your life whenever you can. This 6 months is about balance for you, baby. And this is your last month, and I want to say God bless you. I cannot wait to see the new you. I want you to do good because you are doing good. I want you to be at your best because that's where you do it. You have magnificent cards before I get to the 6 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is all about balance. Your first 2 months is all about money. What you want to do business-wise. I see that you're trying to do something. There is a check mark there. You need to do that with consistency. Third and fourth, balancing how you feel about somebody and moving on that money situation. That's what you need to do those 2 months. There's a check mark there for that too, because it's there. It's there, but it's not felt fully, and you haven't really did the details, but you have done the details, but it is moving for you. Then there's some feelings coming in at the same time between that third and fourth month. There's somebody that you used to mess with that's gonna come in. You're gonna get them old kite, you know, you're gonna fly them a kite, you're gonna say it's over. The fifth and sixth, you have to finalize how you feel, because those feelings and all of this, you look like you're about to get real popular too. All these feelings and all of this stuff will be coming in, but there's gonna be different people that's going to be admiring you coming up. This is coming up really fast. You're gonna have to stick with your guns with who you want to be, because there's going to be other prospective badasses. When I say badasses, bad bitches coming in the picture, wanting to be, you know, wanting to move forward with you. But I feel like your heart is with this woman that you cannot balance with. I'm going to tell you this, and I'm going to be honest with you. If you want to be with her, go ahead and take the time to be with somebody that's willing to give you a chance with, because you can be very moody. That's what it's showing. That's why she's patient with you. Whoever that woman is that's being patient with you, that's allowing you to go back and forth and be moody, kind of kick her up a little bit. Kind of give her a little bit more respect or a little bit more of a chance, because she is being patient with you, because she does want something to work out between you and her. I don't even see what this woman's giving you a part. I keep saying light skin. The light skin, whoever the light skin one is willing to work for you and willing to work with you. So even if you do have others, I will give her more of the number one spot, and then try to figure out what you're going to do with the rest of the handbags, okay? Because I think that she's a lead runner for you in your finances and in your decision making. She will be patient with you and be there for you. That's the foundation of something. It may not be out of that, but at least you know you can get that trust from her, and you can get some type of feeling stable or an at-home feeling. My name is Belinda Bass, and this is your reading. It's God. That's a nice red one.